came from, but they're dope. You know, you just look like you're living the rock star life. Talk a little bit about what would be your name.
I currently have a record featuring Angie Stone. The song's called Get to Know You Better. Definitely want to shout out Angie for allowing me to be in the studio with her and write that song and come up with some magic. I also have a record featuring DMX. The song's called Fade. Definitely shout out to that brother. It was an honor to be in the presence of another icon. And one of my current singles, I did a rendition of James Brown's A Man's World with Al Green's original band in Memphis on Al's mic number 9. So,
you know what? When you mentioned DMX, I was just sitting here like thinking you look like DMX.
You know, like, times,
it looked like DMX and Eddie Murphy had a baby, don't
you? He's got a song in his voice.
You sound like you ain't start talking.
And you know, because when we did the record, there was such similar tones in our voice. People wondered if he could sing. You know what I'm saying?
Right. That was crazy. I was just sitting here thinking that. That's why I threw my hand on you. So like, being
mentioned anyway. Hey, I guess they say to be great, you gotta pat yourself behind greatness. You know what I'm saying?
That's right. When people ask you to rap, you know, like, where my
dogs at? What you say?
Yeah.
Where my dogs at?
But you could be his stand-in.
I'll go behind the stage and lip sync for him anytime. This is a man's world. This is a man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing.
Man, DMX, you can sing, DMX. That's how we got James Brown in his pocket, though.
You know what? I felt like to make a turning point in my career, to differentiate myself, to prove that I have something special, it was a make it or break it thing. Like, some people thought I was crazy for trying to attempt a record like that. But to have the confidence of Al Green's band, cats have been performing longer than I've been alive, it gave me the confidence to give my best. I just want to shout out to everybody at Royal Studios in Memphis for helping me to give that performance.
Man, that's all right, right there.
You know, because I was told to get booed off the Apollo stage is a blessing. So to actually win multiple times and have that as a badge of honor as a singer, songwriter, and a performer is a phenomenal blessing.
Oh, absolutely.
And this gift has taken you all over the world, hasn't it?
Yes, ma'am. I mean, my passport, I'm going to fill the passport up right now. Make sure. I did an interview yesterday in Ladies from Ghana. I want to go to Africa next. That's really one of the places that I need to experience. Cape Town. But she was actually speaking about Cape Town, and my last name is Wilson, and she said that Wilson is one of the names that was very dominant in Cape Town. So it taught me a lot about myself as well. So shout out to you, brother.